This is Frederick II of Prussia, a rose that was created by Victor Verdier of Paris in 1847. Large violet-purple roses bloom on tall arching canes throughout May and June. Extremely rare today, Frederick II of Prussia is one of the first hybrid China roses, the most popular rose class of the Victorian era.